What up, YouTube fam? It's April G. Showers back at you with a reaction. We got NF, I Miss the Days. This request comes from Coach Amar. Shout out to you. Appreciate you. I've never heard this song before. I have the lyrics video. I don't know if there's an actual music video for this song or not, but if there is, I couldn't do it anyway because YouTube blocks every NF video that you react to, music videos, so it's stupid, but that's just how it is. But I will provide the link to this in the description box if y'all want to check it out after my reaction. And this will go in my NF reactions playlist. If y'all ever get bored and want to check that out, I've got every NF reaction I've ever done in that playlist. So, yeah. All right. April G. Score. Fist bump. Love y'all. Let's get it. NF, I Miss the Days. I hope this ain't gonna make me cry, bro. Let me get my tissue just in case.
I miss the days when I had a smile on my face and wasn't so caught up in all of the small things. Wasn't so adamant that I could handle everything alone. And wasn't so cautious and always exhausted. And actually listened to things that my heart said. Riding my bike, just riding my bike. Not overthinking my life. Not always wondering if I'm a likable person or someone that nobody likes. Woo! Not always stressing about money or losing my job or scared I ain't making a flight. Not always going to bed every night with this knot in my stomach that never unwinds. What happened to me? Yeah, what happened to me? When did I start to believe I wasn't worth it and question my purpose to breathe? Wondering who I should be. Happiness out of my reach.
Woo! He said, what happened to me? Yeah, what happened to me? When did I start to believe I wasn't worth it? Then question my purpose to breathe. Ugh. Wondering who I should be. Happiness out of my reach. Scared to get back on my feet. Oh my Lord. He went from, you know, when he was a kid riding his bike, not worrying about a thing, you know what I'm saying, to what happened to me. Oh, wow. Ooh. How many of us can relate to that? Because I know I sure can.
Stressing about money or losing my job or scared I ain't making a flight. Not always going to bed every night with this knot in my stomach that never unwinds. What happened to me? Yeah, what happened to me? When did I start to believe I wasn't worth it and question my purpose to breathe? Wondering who I should be. Happiness out of my reach. Scared to get back on my feet. Need to get rid of what's detrimental, but it's hard to let go when the thing that hurt you help you get to your dream. See, I miss the days when I wasn't so faded. Love wasn't always invasive. I could embrace it. Just innocent waiting. Not always living in anguish. When did I break and become overtaken? What was the moment I caved and gave away all of my faith and made a replacement? I miss the day.
The rhyme schemes. Listen to the rhyme schemes here, bruh. It starts right here where he says, see, I miss the days when I wasn't so faded. Love wasn't always invasive. I could embrace it. And it goes on and on and on. That rhyme scheme. Listen.
The thing that hurt you help you get to your dream. See, I miss the days when I wasn't so faded. Love wasn't always invasive. I could embrace it. Just innocent waiting. Not always living in anguish. When did I break and become overtaken? What was the moment I caved and gave away all of my faith and made a replacement? I miss the days when, I miss the days when.
I miss the smiles we had when we were young. I miss the memories of feeling love. I miss us running underneath the sun. Staring out the window when the rain would come. I miss the smiles we had when we were kids, yeah.
That's the one, the only thing I like about lyric videos is even if I've never heard the song before in my life, I could still sing along.
Come. I miss the smiles we had when we were kids, yeah. I feel like life was so much simpler then, yeah. When we had joy and we were innocent, I give it all to feel that way again.
Give me my mind back, yeah. Give me my mind back.
The one that told me I was worth something when I fall flat, yeah, fall flat. The one that told me I was worth something when I'm off track. Back when my imagination wasn't in the cage and it was free to run fast, yeah, give me my mind back. Give me my mind back before it was hijacked and wasn't described as a place of limitation, always indicating I can't handle everything from my past. Handed anything it dissects till I'm depressed. I know I'm blessed, but I'm cursed too. Woo! Take me back when I was happy, but I wasn't acting vulnerable, but didn't see it like some kind of weakness.
Take me back when I was happy, but I wasn't acting. Acting like I was happy, but he's like, take me back to when I was really genuinely happy and not just acting like I was happy. Bruh.
From my past, hated anything it dissects till I'm depressed. I know I'm blessed, but I'm cursed too. Take me back when I was happy, but I wasn't acting vulnerable, but didn't see it like some kind of weakness or a thing that's unattractive. Woo! Had emotion, but I learned to mask it. Didn't Woo! Know what I was running after. Didn't know the older I would grow, the more I lose control and take another bag. Woo! It's just really sad when everything you thought was stable crashes. Everything you thought would take the sadness really only made it deeper, got me off the deep end asking. Will we ever feel like we imagined? Will we ever feel like we adapted? Will we ever feel like we did back then? Just take me back when, just take me back when.
Woo!
I miss the smiles we had when we were young. I miss the memories of feeling love. I miss us running underneath the sun, staring out the window when the rain would come. I miss the smiles we had when we were kids, yeah. I feel like life was so much simpler then, yeah. When we had joy and we were innocent, I give it all to feel that way again, way again.
Beautiful. NF, every single song is so real and raw and vulnerable, and that's what I love about NF. And that's why he is in my top five. Not only because he can rap his tail off, but because he's so freaking real and raw and vulnerable, and I love that. And I can relate to every song he puts out. It's crazy. It's a gift from God, a straight up gift from God. Still, even though it was one of the most difficult reactions I've ever done, one of my favorite reactions I've ever done is to NF's How Could You Leave Us? It was when I very first started my channel, and I had never heard it before, and someone requested it. I had no idea what it was about, and woo! I'll link that. The box for it should be popping up any time now. I'll link that and a couple other things by NF that I've done too. if y'all are interested in any of those. But that was I Miss the Days by NF, requested by Coach Amart. I appreciate you, man. Y'all comment below y'all's thoughts. What y'all think of the song? Can y'all relate? What y'all think of the reaction? Be real. Be respectful, please, but be real. Again, the link to this is in the description box if y'all want to check it out. Please like this video on your way out. A lot more important than you think. And please subscribe to my channel, y'all. April G. Squad. Fist bump. Love y'all. And I'll see y'all in just a little bit. Peace out.